Evening, honorable audience. I have the honor to present to you today a part of my work entitled Investigation of Electrochemical Behavior of Libendiamide in Aqueous Medium at Graphite Carbon Electrode, carried out in Chemistry, Modeling and Environmental Science Laboratory at the Faculty Polydisciplinary Khribga under the direction of Mr. Moulay Abdelrahim Al-Mohamedi. Libendiamide is the first insecticide shows exceptional activity on a wide range of Lepidopteran pests, but this compound can persist and accumulate in soil and groundwater. It can also cause adverse effects on human health through the consumption of food treated with libendiamide or through inhalation. In a constant concern to improve the quality of life, it appears a major interest that the protection of consumer health requires the detection and determination of libendiamide present in soil, water, and food. The overall objective of this work is to develop a simple, rapid, sensitive, and inexpensive procedure for the analysis of libendiamide by electrochemical method, including cyclic voltammetry and differential pulse voltammetry. The electrochemical behavior of libendiamide was studied using cyclic voltammetry. The voltammogram recorded on the graphite carbon electrode showed the presence of two peaks, a cathodic peak near 200 mV and an anodic peak observed at 115 mV. This peak increased linearly with the square root of the scan rate with a correlation coefficient of 0.99. This confirms that the possible reaction of libendiamide are purely electrochemical and the transformation kinetic is controlled by diffusion. Subsequently, the calibration curve was plotted under the already optimized condition. It can be seen that the current intensity increased linearly with the libendiamide concentration in the range of 10⁻⁶ to 5⁻⁴ mol per liter. The accuracy of the method is expressed in terms of the relative standard deviation, which is less than 5%, showing that our method is accurate and capable of detecting libendiamide at a detection limit of 0.5 micromol per liter. In conclusion, the toxicity of libendiamide in the case of overdose requires the search for alternative methods to detect it. In this work, we developed an electrochemical method for the detection of libendiamide on the surface of the graphite carbon electrode using differential pulse voltammetry with a limit detection in order of 5.3 × 10⁻⁶ mol per liter. This implies the possibility to detect libendiamide in real matters. Thank you.